from the air, on the ground. It doesn't look like much, at least not yet. But soon this piece of land will be transformed into one of Jacksonville's premier medical destinations, Shands Jacksonville North. And today that process has moved another step forward.
Oh yes, I think everyone on this campus is very excited about this opportunity. We've talked about this for some years now.
4 years ago, Shands Jacksonville announced plans to build a new facility on the north side. Many of you were there. Fast forward to today, Shands has officially now started the formal process with the state, notifying ACA that a certificate of need to build a new hospital will be filed. That means this could soon start looking like this.
This will give us an opportunity to have a community-based hospital, unlike an academic medical center, and provide services, as I mentioned, close to people's homes, have an emergency department closer to where people in the north sector live, and be able to choose a doctor that lives in their neighborhood.
In the end, this 70-acre site on Duval Road, just across the street from the new River City Marketplace, will house state-of-the-art medical facilities. The $125 million project includes plans for a full array of outpatient services, a medical office building, imaging, rehab, obstetrics, urgent care. All will sit alongside a full-service community hospital holding up to 110 beds in all private rooms.
This gives us an opportunity to not only have all private rooms on the north campus, but then to also work towards all private rooms here on the main campus on 8th Street. So we're excited about both of those opportunities.
And the new facility, conveniently located just off Interstate 95 near Jacksonville International Airport, will also be a boost to the local economy, adding an estimated 350 jobs at all levels, along with generating work in the construction industry. But most importantly, it will give the people who live in this area the latest medical technology close to home.
More healthcare is always good for the community, but I think if you look at the geography, there really aren't any number of hospitals in the northern part of the city that I refer to as the IRFs. The need for an inpatient facility and a medical facility on that site.
Well, I think everyone wants to have healthcare close to home.